A musician considered to be among the founders of Austin's live music capital of the world moniker, Jerry Jeff Walker, has died. So Walker, most known for the song Mr. Bojangles, reportedly suffered from throat cancer and pneumonia complications for several years, although no cause of death has been given at this time. The New York native was born as Ronald Clyde Crosby in 1942. He was 78 years old.